Being the tallest man in the United States is no small task for Igor Vovkovinskiy. For years, he has endured sore feet as he could not find shoes appropriate for his large demeanor. However, Reebok has offered to lend a helping hand. Vovkovinskiy is 29 years old and 7 feet 8 inches tall. Initially, experts believed his shoe size to be anywhere between a 22 and a 25. That is a shoe size that cannot easily be found. The average shoe size for a male is about a 10. For several years, Igor wore orthotic shoes that lacked proper arch support and grips. Igor's shoe problems have left the Ukraine native with many foot problems, requiring him to get at least 16 surgeries. The surgeries forced him to bed rest, causing his muscles to weaken and him to gain weight. Reebok has reached out to Vovkovinskiy, who began raising money through a social media campaign. The shoe designers at Reebok decided to custom design and donate a pair of shoes that will be size 26. They run around $12,000 to $20,000. It will help take the company about 6 weeks to create the shoes and for Vovkovinskiy to test them out. This is Julia Telfer for IB Times TV. Ugh, whatever.